after the chamber gets to high vacuum, there's a software delay of about another 30 seconds just to let the vacuum to continue to improve.
Okay.
Once you have the high V indication, one click. So it has auto brightness and contrast features, auto focus. I got a little more contrast than I guess they do. So we can capture an image. And this has, let's freeze that. And I want to look at the image, data entry, data. I can do on-screen measurement. And then this has the PCI software suite installed, which is in image management software. You can do a lot of functions there. You can also do measurement here. And maintain a database of images. So it's a pretty complete...
And that software is not standard on everyone.
That's an option that they have to pay probably $20K for or so.
Yeah. Okay, awesome.
The PCI is desirable. And then this is another feature that's in the software where every time you take a picture, so we continue to a live image. So we can keep taking pictures. It'll save those pictures up there until you're ready to work with them.
Okay.
So we'll just keep adding them into here. So you can be real productive while you're working. So you know, the boss wants a whole lot of pictures or something. You don't have to save.
It just keeps going.
You can batch save everything there.
Okay, awesome.
Yeah, and it has all the features that an SEM should have. It's very complete.
Yeah. Okay.
And then when you're done, just turn the high voltage off.
All right.
Vent the chamber. You can take your sample out.